to thank my roster Chapek for this wonderful mandolin which he built for me. And it's great to have him here with us this year. You can see his instruments with great mandolins and banjos at the dining hall, and I'm usually there jamming, so I stop by to check those instruments out. Well, when I asked him to build me a mandolin, we were discussing, you know, what kind of mandolin. I was thinking, well, can you make it sound like two instruments? I think he managed to do it. So next we'll have a medley of a wonderful all-time Celtic tunes, and one Irish and one Scottish. Thank you so much, and for the final number, I'd like to call some friends, please, and make welcome Ned Luberetsky, Andy Hetfield, Becky Buller, and Emory Lester. And here we have the instrument coming from Australia. And, by many accounts, this didgeridoo is called the oldest instrument in the world, and we're gonna feature in some good old all-time number. So I think this being the oldest instrument, it's more than qualified for this one.